you were in the middle of a story before.
Groa the Sorceress assembled a library of arcane knowledge, hoping to increase her prophetic powers to find her lost husband. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions. For it was Groa, seeing longer and farther than any before or since, who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning. But I can just tell you this story later.
Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Atreus, follow me.